Hey guys, so today I want to show you how to answer this one. Because this is equals to number 0, so we can find only complementary solutions. So I will put yc. That is about e to the power of lambda s. Later that, we need to do first the derivative of this one, and you got lambda e to the power of lambda s. So if we go to second derivative of yc, and we got about lambda square e to the power of lambda s. And the last one, third derivative, and we have lambda to the power of 3 e to the power of lambda s. Now, we have this one. So I will put this one go in here. This one go in here. And this one go in here. And the last one go in here. And now, e to the power of lambda s, we can do about factorization. So we have like this. So we need to find the solutions of this one. And you got lambda equals to number 1. Number 2 and number 3. So after you got the solutions, we can get the final answer. So we have C number 1. That is about the constant number 1, e to the power of lambda s. So we put number 1 go in here. So we have 1s. So we can put like this, and we have e to the power of 2s. And C number 3, that is about the constant number 3, e to the power of 3s. And this is the final answer. That is the end. Thank you for watching.